beautiful day. My name is Evangeline Tresero Calabit, 42 years old, married. I have two kids, one boy and one girl, ages 22 and 14. I have work experience in Taiwan for 8 years. I do take care of newborn babies with two lovely kids, ages 7 and 6 years old. And also, I care of grandma, ages 75 years old. In taking care of grandma, I experience giving her all her needs daily by preparing her every time we go around walking, bringing her to hospital for her monthly checkup, feeding her, cooking and cleaning the house while she was sleeping, and also in experience taking care of newborn babies. I just let her sleep when she feels sleep, and then when she get up, I just always beside her. And while she was sleeping, I do the house chores because newborn babies needs full attention. So I must do take care of her first before other things. In taking care of children, those lovely children, those two lovely children. I always play with them, teaching them lessons in school, guiding, tutoring them, teaching them how to be nice, kind, and generous to others. And also, I'm good at cooking and other household chores. And I want to work in Hong Kong because as of now, Philippines has a lesser job opportunities with low income. And on the other hand, Hong Kong has a lot to offer of all ages, whether you are young, old, professional, or a skilled employee. There are tons of job opportunities as long as you are still able to function and do the work well. You are highly employable. And this is my chance to earn and save more money for my family's future someday. And mostly Filipinos going abroad, working abroad, because this is the only way of poverty. For the future, they need to work, struggle abroad to earn and save for their family also. Thank you, Mom and Sir. I'm really interested to work with you soon.